God. Good. Okay. Don't worry. I'm a professional. Idiot. Here we go. Get your cameras ready if you got them, folks. Here we go. Oh, dude, with the red hat. You get the camera ready. You're ready to go. Where are you from? Here. Welcome to your city. You're homeless. Oh, you have a nice camera for a homeless guy. It must be stolen. All right. Here we go. You ready, man? Here we go. Whereabouts in Vancouver make it more exciting? Where's here? Here, over there. Here, you sleep here. Jeez, all right. All right, never mind. I don't think he follows along. Right. You ready, Vancouver? Big photo for you and the guy next to him. Get ready. Where are you from next to him?
Houston.
Wow, you're American. Let's get him! No, I'm kidding. Hey, guys, get the camera ready. Get the camera ready, Houston. Get the camera ready, Vancouver. Here we go. Special photo for Houston from Vancouver. One, two, three. Good? Hey, Houston, this one's better. It's special because it's Davy Street in Devon. Yeah, like that? This one's good for your Facebook profile. Make me famous in Texas. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, you're from Vancouver. Do whatever the hell you want. I don't care. This is whatever floats your boat. Doesn't bug me. Here we go. You've been great, guys. Are you having fun so far, Vancouver? Yeah? You guys just don't? You're stoned. Okay, fair enough. All right, here we go. One, two, three. Big trick with the fire. After this, the big finale. You guys are great. We have kind of this gap here, yeah? And I don't want to block the path because sometimes the wheelchairs have to come by. If I block it, I get in trouble. If you guys could kind of come up here and finish off the front row. Young man, if you come forward first, then you will create a protective barrier for the scared adults. Excellent, kids. If you guys on the path, just come up and join us. If you all move together as a group, no one will feel stupid. All right, I won't bug you, I promise. Just scooch on in, guys. Yeah, move your legs, your butt will follow. This way. I used to work for the airport. They kind of fired me. That's sad. All right, here we go. Check it out! Big trick with the fire. Just scooch on it if you can. Under the legs, behind the back, one up 360. As the sun goes down, I'm going to get on the board. We do the big finish. One there. One last one. Here we go. All this and I'm sweating like I'm going through American customs. I don't know if it's because I'm hot or nervous, Texas, but we'll figure it out. Here we go. Shoot, hold on, I want to make this look good. You've been patient. Here we go. Just one. Last one. That one was probably good. I'm just being... Here we go. Ooh, it's a smoke machine. So you hold on to your kids. Here we go. Wait for it. Save it up. One, two. Save it up. One. To avoid eye contact with the fisher, yeah? If you just hold it above your head until it goes out, that's awesome, guys. I love your posture. You look like a teapot. That's great. Just steaming it up. That's awesome, sir. All right. Guys, hold those up high for the last trick, the big finale of the show. I will need the assistance of two volunteers. Perfect. Thanks for putting your hands up, gentlemen. I was going to pick you anyways. If you could give these two gentlemen a big warm welcome to the stairs, they deserve it, yeah? Excellent. It's the ambulance. He's early. You're early! All right. What's your name?
Kayla.
Daniel as well. Where are you from?
Michigan.
From Michigan. Oh, let me make you feel at home. It's okay. I had to. I'm sorry. You can invade later. All right. Excellent. Dan, I know. We'll get that. And your name is?
Cam.
Nice to meet you. Where are you from, Cam? Oh, from, wow, you're Canadian. Excellent. We have a Canadian. We have an American. Face each other and fight. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Revelstoke, just blow out your torch there, buddy. Blow out the torch. Blow out the torch. Good. Okay, just throw them on the ground here. What I really need you
gentleman to do. I picked you because you look like trustworthy guys. I hope so. One guy one side, one guy the other side. Hold on tight, yeah? So wait, Revel Soak, your name was?
Cam.
Cam and? Ralph. Good memory, Ralph. Okay. Not very good with names. Guys, hold that steady. I put my feet up here. I balance at the end of the show. I'm going to juggle the axes, the plunger, and put my body through this squash racket. It's possible. I've been doing yoga since I was 4. It's true. That's what we do in Vancouver when it rains. Okay. All right, guys. Actually, not like this, because if you let go before him, Ralph, I get launched like a teeter-totter. Okay. Don't smile. Yeah, don't smile like that. Have one guy here and the other guy over here. Just one guy. If you go in the back, maybe, Ralph, and you in the front cam. That's good? Yeah, you'd be here. Well, watch, he's hold here. Okay. You must be self-employed. You don't listen to instructions very well. So, okay, Ralph, so am I. I'm also self-employed. Guys, I run like